also coached by Terry Tuberezzi, Sergei Dudikov, choreographed by Daniel Gleichenkau, 69.16 personal best. Skating a short program to Adios Nonino. Brilliance just keeps coming, quite simply remarkable skating by all these young ladies. Figure skating has a bright future. This young lady had plus GOEs all in the ones. I have never seen that this in the 4 years of the Junior Grand Prix. Every single element is over plus one for a GOE for the quality. All level fours except the step sequence level three. Pile up a lot of points here. This should probably take the lead. We'll see in just a few moments. There's the coach connection again at Terry at the boards. Skaters know exactly where they are at all times. Here's the triple flip. Great soft knees, pushes straight up, arms in tight. Arms were not above the head on the triple flip. They are on the triple toe loop. Great height on that. Look how strong that landing is. And the look over this young lady, as all of them are so focused. Such control. There's the triple lutz. Ina Bauer, beautiful, right up to the double axel. feel so secure with them skating. You don't doubt that they're going to skate clean. Give you a feeling of confidence because they have it themselves. Good to see a big score here. What a performance.
Gorgeous.
Let's take a look at the short program scores. Wow, season's best, 71.65. Even Danielle surprised. To Terry, flashes a smile of approval. She's first. So far, two to come.
Seasonal best score returns are currently in first place.